Phase one was, as I said, a generalist approach of the virus, and phase two is now has fitter viruses with increased, with arising out of increased host immunity due to previous infections. Now, we must keep in mind that variants of concern represent better adaptation to humans and triggered by human population. So it is not just something which the virus is doing. And therefore, everything which we can do to prevent the virus's spread, to lower its transmissibility, is absolutely very, very critical. So this is something which we need to look at going forward. Now, what next? Where does SARS coronavirus 2 go from here? A phase three is inevitable, given the high levels of circulating virus. But it's not clear on what time scale this phase three will occur. Hopefully, incrementally, but we should prepare for new waves. Previous infections and vaccines will cause adaptive pressure on the virus for new kinds of changes which try to escape it. And therefore, we should be prepared by scientifically to take care of that.